How to enable full screen gesture on Samsung One UI 6.0. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down. Tap on a display. Again scroll. Here you can see navigation bar. Tap on it. Here you can see two options, button or a swipe gesture. In button you can see home, back and recent apps. You can also change the button order position like this. Choose the button order. If you want to use a full screen gesture, choose a swipe gestures. When choose swipe gesture, you can see more option. Tap on it. Now here you can choose swipe from bottom or swipe from sides and bottom. Also increase or decrease the gesture sensitivity to move the slider on your device. Just choose the option. Here we select swipe from sides and bottom. Now you can see remove 3 button from your navigation. To go home screen, swipe up. To go to home screen, to show recent apps, swipe up and hold. To view recent apps, to go back, swipe right or swipe left. To go back, so quite useful full screen gesture on your Samsung One UI 6 and other Samsung device. Just select the option, navigation type, buttons or swipe gesture you want to set on your device. That's it. If you like it, share it.